Hey everyone, this video is going to be a quick update to my last video where I covered 3D text in Photoshop CS5 Extended. Now many of you in the comments complained that the final result came out very blocky and pixelated. Now luckily, thanks to MrThunderfield, he reminded me of the ray tracing options, which I forgot to mention. Oops. So here's a 3D text which I've created, and like you've all mentioned, the result is in fact pixelated. So let's clean this up a little bit. With the text layer selected, head up to Window, and then click on 3D. Now you'll notice a new palette appears with a bunch of new options. We're able to further adjust our materials, shadows, reflections, and lighting, but we can also turn up the ray tracing quality. With Scene selected at the top, we can change the quality to Ray Traced, which will re-render our text, giving us smooth edges, proper lighting, and proper shading. Now once you change over to Ray Trace, the rendering will take quite a bit longer than the first time, so be patient. And here's the final result. Now this looks a lot better. You can also change the paint settings if you really want to get in depth. But for those wanting much cleaner 3D text, this is how you do it. Enjoy!